you were friends.
You ruined my life!
Thank you.
Sonny, you're going to get hurt. Sonny, what are you doing?
Come on.
You can't stop me, Jess. Just like you couldn't stop your own sister.
Shut up!
You're alone. Afraid. In the dark. Now you know how your sister felt when she drowned. The crystals in the medicine, it's subtle, but I can see it.
At least I have some light. Who's that? He must have gone this way. This place.
Open up! Do you know who I am? Open up! Leave me alone!
How do I get in there?
Welcome, children. You must be wondering why you are all here. Every one of you is special and has been selected based on your distinct frequency. But some of you, my children, have begun to act out at inappropriate times. And as a father, I must discipline my children when they misbehave. I love you all. But if any one of you interrupts or leaves a ritual while it is in progress, I will sling you over the shame stump myself and give you as many whips of a fire lash as I think you deserve. Through prismic science, we can channel that energy to become a positive force in the universe. Turn your gloom to glory.
It needs power. What was that sound?
I'll take it all. It's all mine.
I'm begging you, just stop!
Leave me alone!
Sonny, don't do this!
Heck.
Stop running, Sonny!
You're an imposter! Stop following me!
Fuck.
Ah!
begging you, just stop!
Leave me alone!
Sonny, don't do this!
Heck!
Stop running, Sonny!
You're an imposter! Stop following me!
Fuck.
Catch me, Jess!
Sonny, you're bleeding! Stop this!
They all went mad, didn't they? They're shackles, filthy, that's why. Not like me.
It's right here. It's right here, I can smell it. It's right here, it has to be here.
Why are you here, Jess?
I just want us all to be safe and...
Then why did you...
Fucking just stop running!
Don't come near me, Jess. You're possessed. You've lost control.
Everyone can see through you, Jess. You're a failure. You're nothing.
Begging you, just stop!
I'm not sharing with you, Jess. They're mine. It's my chance. It's mine.
I'm warning you. Don't follow me.
Trust me, Sonny. I don't want to.
Come on!
Thank you.
I'm not sharing. I've always shared, but not this time. No way. It's so close. Oh, I'm so happy. It's going to be great.
Must be another way through. You can do this, Jess.
Ah.
sorry. Please. Please just give me another chance.
Oh, Sonny, what's happened to you?
Jess, behind you. Pain.
I can get out this way.
Of course, it needs power.
Thank you.
the right one. That worked. Where's Sunny? The gloom got him. He's gone. Oh no. You can't tell Tyler. Not right now. It'll be too much. I got Sunny's prism. Will this be enough to help? No. I don't think so. We need everyone alive to complete the ritual. But Tyler said Monroe Anton used the lighthouse to control the gloom and those creatures.
Who is Monroe Anton?
I think it's Tyler's grandfather. Maya said that Tyler would talk about his family in the lighthouse when they smoked a little too much.
I'll ask her what she knows.
Wait, before you go. Take this. Maya found them while you were gone.
If Tyler thinks this is real, he's been lying to us this whole time.
Hannah, was that Sunny and Jess?
It's Jess. Sunny had a fatal accident. Maya, I'm sorry, but Hannah says we need to go to the lighthouse. We're in danger.
Kim told us you lost your sister when you were younger. We were at our family cabin. My sister tagged along. To tease her, Kim told her there was sunken treasure at the bottom of the lake. I thought it was funny, so I told her it was true. That I'd seen it myself. So she swam out. Yeah. A 10-year-old. Trying to swim to the bottom of a lake. To find something that wasn't there. Why didn't you stop her? Kim and I were tanning on the beach. With our headphones in, we didn't hear her go in the water. Didn't hear her calling for help.
You were just girls.
That's no excuse. We didn't think she would actually do it. I don't know who to blame more. Kim or myself. It doesn't matter. We should have known.
Jess, you can't know what will happen.
My son, Seva, I didn't think a perfect child should be given an injection. When he got sick, I blamed myself. Because I listened. I listened to people who didn't know anything and ignored anyone who did. To make peace with it.
But I'd do anything just to hold him again.
So that's why you're here. That's why we're all here.
We'll save Kim, Jess. I promise we won't lose anyone else.
I never should have come here. When Kim reached out, I thought this could help us both. Stupid.
So what got you involved in all this?
After Seva passed,
I traveled through Southeast Asia to focus on my dancing.
Oh, wow.
Sunny approached me to dance at the Ember Festival. A shame that didn't go through.
Sounds like Sunny was in over his head.
He had a lot of pressure.
This is nuts, but he spoke to me in the gloom after.
Really? Did you see him?
I just heard his voice coming from those things. I don't know what's real.
You think they're real?
Real enough right now, that's for sure.
But what if the gloom lets you see something you want?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm just getting weirded out by all of this, that's all. Did you see that? Seva?
Maya?
This can't be real. That can't be you. How did you get here?
Maya, where are you going?
I can see him. I can hear him calling for me.
There's nobody there. It's the gloom lying to you. Don't listen to it. Maya, no, wait! Maya? Maya, can you hear me? Maya, are you there?
Jess, don't worry.
What was that? Can you repeat? You're breaking up.
Great. Guess I'm on my own.